sharpshooter, third place with a bump, William Binkley.